Good afternoon, everyone. We are at Grounds for Sculpture in Hamilton, New Jersey. You're going to see some beautiful sculptures that you may find all around the country. And here we go. Thank you. This is really cool. I think come spring and summer, it's much more colorful. Thank you. picnic here and your family. Or just come with a friend. It's a really nice day out.
Thank you.
pool swings.
Guys are getting around with the guy, and they don't even work like I do.
that tells us.
I believe this is 42 acres big. Of course, we're not going to be able to see all of it today. There are so many different trails to go through. Really brings you back to time. Well, of course, none of us have been in, but it's very cool. Can actually almost feel what's going on when you see these sculptures at that time. I hope you're enjoying this as much as I am. I showed you this already, but you have to go back, like I said, sometimes to get to another trail. Like I said, this is the restaurant. It's called Lutz. beautiful. I know they have weddings here, so beautiful. They also have, it's called night forms, where it's all lit up, different parts, I'm sure, of the grounds. So that might be part two. I'll have to check that out. I'm gonna go back now. You never know what's behind the door. How cool is that? Thank you. actually make the sculptures here also. This is a real peacock. Okay, everyone. This is it for Grounds for Sculpture. I hope you enjoyed this. If you're ever in the area, please make this on your list. We are 1 hour from New York City and 45 minutes from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Please like and share and comment on the walks of Jeannie. Let's take one more picture of the beautiful peacock before we go. Have a great day and keep smiling. Bye-bye for now.